I'll describe to all the Hindus all over the world the patterns with which the Hindu phobic anti-Hindu terrorists, anti-Hindu criminals, how they operate and destroy Hinduism all over the world in multi-level. I will present the patterns with which how they function, the cunning strategies they adopt. First of all, narrative of the society. See, any society, how it narrates about itself to itself and how it narrates itself to the world. This narration is usually done by mainstream media cult and entertainment, cinema and TV cult, cinema and television cult. I'll call the whole thing in by one word, entertainment cult. First, the anti-Hindu elements heavily fund, pump money and take over these two cult, mass media cult and entertainment cult. Understand? In India, both the cult, more than 99% is already in the hands of anti-Hindu gang, anti-Hindu terrorists. You need to know that very clearly. Hindus need to wake up. Hindus need to wake up to the truth. Whole India, both mass media cult and entertainment cult, both are more than 99.9%, I can say almost 99%, is in the hands of anti-Hindu terrorists. People who are out to eliminate Hinduism absolutely. And please understand, they are working on developing this narrative, grand narrative, that everything about Hinduism is life negative, antisocial, need to be eliminated as early as possible. This narrative is getting built last 50 years, especially after independence. The mass media cult and entertainment cult, both heavily funded by anti-Hindu terrorists. Please understand. You can see in every level entertainment cult directly, indirectly, subtly brainwashing everything related to Hinduism. I tell you, using mass media cult to influence and control people, a strategy used extensively by all aggressive civilization. Please understand.